you're given, that's how we live it. Don't be mad at the system, it's simply how we've existed.
Alright, today, since my knees are feeling halfway decent, I wanted to show you guys the proper thrust kick, aka also known as side kick. And I'm going to show you a couple of my different variations of it. So, let's get started. Now, just in case you couldn't see it from that angle, alright, now I'm going to show you push kick. Now, yes, I'll show you my snap kick. Side angle. Angle towards you. Round kick. Towards you now. All right. Now, since my knees are in decent shape, I want to show you my crescent. Although I'm still having a little bit of problem bending my knees all the way in, I will show it to you. First, on the side. Now, I know you guys are probably wondering, well, what about his snap kick? I'm in a 3-foot confined space, right? You know, no normal person would be able to do it in a 3-foot confined space, could they? But I'll try it. So, you see, if I have enough room to do it this way. Well, a little bit slower. Well, now, let me show you, I don't know, spinning back. How about doing it towards you a little bit? I'll do it this way, just for camera angle. Alright. So, getting on up there. Well, what about your low round pounce? What about your coxile? What about your long coxile? What about your block? Getting better.